App-specific passwords for iCloud accounts or other Apple email accounts are created from your Apple ID page at appleid.apple.com. Sign into the page using your Apple ID and password. Then select App-specific passwords. Click the button to generate the app-specific passwords. Enter the name of the app you want the password for, in this case, MailMaven. You will be asked here to verify your identity using your Apple ID password. Enter your Apple ID password. Then Apple displays on the screen your assigned app-specific password. You will need to copy this password and save it somewhere safe. This is the only time Apple will ever show you the password. Once this window is closed, the password is irretrievable. If you forget the password or misplace where you saved it, you will have to revoke the app-specific password and go through the process again.